Yeah, can you see the light kind of doing what it's doing now? Not sure if you can see it. Just the way the light is.
Hello, welcome back everyone. So, in the previous set, for those of you who don't know, we had a complete and utter meltdown happen. We had the bass drum pedal break in the middle of a song.
That's rock and roll.
It is rock and roll. I was sitting over there, Argyris calls me over and he's like, you need to play bass drum pedal because it's broken. And what's happened is the spring on the bass drum pedal has just sheared into, there is no fixing such a thing. And so we're like, what are we going to do? I'm going to play bass drum pedal for the rest of the gig. So we were talking about playing bass drum pedal, you see. And then the only problem we've got is the last song of the day, I'm supposed to be playing bass guitar, and we have no plan for that. We get to our intermission, we're like, we're going to go and try the German Umpar band on the bus and see if we can borrow a bass drum pedal. Argyris goes to talk to the German Umpar band and discovers that they're playing bass drum with no pedal. Is that right? Yeah, he's just hitting it with a stick, so there's no pedal. There is no pedal. We've texted people on Instagram. Pedal? No pedal. Not coming. So Barry grabs the pedal, runs off to his car, and goes, I'm going to fix this. And he did. Let's have a bit of bass drum for Barry. He's a hero when you need one, it's Barry. All right, so performing, opening up our final set of the day, we have Shardell here playing with the house band. Let's give Shardell a round of applause.
Performing an original song. I've actually never performed this one before, and it will be released in 2 weeks, so you're all like getting a preview of it. So this song is called R.I.P. Go about my sin, no disrespect, I'm
So Beck is technically both a student and a member of staff, but for babies. So you'll be the oldest people she's ever played to of our students. How's it feel to play to adults for the first time? We're expecting heckling, apparently. Ali.
Give her a round of applause.
Emily by First Aid Kit.
Just pass through and I'm not
Well done, Beck. Let's give her another round of applause. We need a very, very big round of applause for our South African hero coming to the stage. Come on, Barry. Come on. Barry's been running the backstage the whole day. He's been helping every student tune up. Barry started taking lessons with me in 2016. But Barry was already quite good at the acoustic guitar and singing. And today we're going to do some acoustic guitar singing. We're going to do Pray. He doesn't just repair everything that breaks, he also sings and he plays. And Barry is also, he teaches some of our kids' classes, but he also does baby concerts and toddler concerts. So if any of you 30 plus people fancy coming to a session for two-year-olds, you'll need to find yourself a child to do so. But you can come and join Barry every week.
Hi, I'm Barry. I've forever and for always resonated with a song, and I don't know why I really like this song. It's one of my favorites. And then I had to quickly do a scan to see why the song was written, because that's why we kind of like songs when there's a meaning to it. And I read the song, and so whoever wrote the song, the main guy of How to Say from The Fray, he wrote the song. He was working with some troublesome adolescents, and so was I when I was younger. And so the song was like, how do you save this guy's life? How do you? Well, you can obviously tell him whatever you need to tell him, and you do know best, but. What's the manual to life to save someone that comes from a troublesome background? How to save their life? And I thought about it, and to me, as a troublesome young man, there was indeed a manual. At the age of 20, I discovered the guitar, and ever since life's never been the same. So, it's How to Save Your Life, Brother Frank.
I'm
So, the sound man, Simon on sound, is coming to the stage now, but he's going to be performing. Let's give Simon a big round of applause. I'll be swapping for sound. Rock band are going to be playing. And then jazz band will be playing. And then we've got a little staff performance at the end. Rock band and jazz band take a little bit longer to set up. They can come to the stage, make good use of my mumbling, and I will go and try and put some background music on, but we'll see them in 2 minutes time or so. Let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
myself in the club, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty going maybe to the singer as a mom.
Yeah, you're gonna get some crap, huh? Yeah.
We'll be done at the end of the game, yeah.
You're just like safety cam. Yeah, just like knock it off on most of it. You just do it in those.
What? No, but what do you mean? It's like the main?
Safety is the main, yeah.
Basically, like, yeah, it is.
We'll be right back.
joined by the Doobie Brothers. We're going to move a little bit further into the 80s now. 1987, Echo and the Bunnymen, and we're going to do a song with Lips Like Sugar.
Thank you.
good, bro. So when, I need to download all the cards, so at that point,
Thank you.
yeah, but just turn it on. James battery. No, just I just didn't know how much battery it was. Yeah, it's just easier. Yeah. Just make sure that you're both personal like that. I believe so, but you know, use your judgment. Thank you.
So that song was Redbone, absolutely love it, favourite morning. This next song is called Cold Blooded, and it is by Garrett Clark Jr., if anyone knows the name, awesome artist. A privilege to be playing his track for you today, so enjoy.
Thank you.
Jazz band, big round of applause. We've got one more song to go, somewhere through Rock Band I relaxed because the day went relatively well. We managed to survive breaking bass drums. We managed to get through some wonderful kids' performances. Everyone played well. We had some adult performances. The nerves that they came in with had been dissipated. And then I start to be a bit sad because it's over and we don't do quite this until next year. We've got Christmas and our other ones, but this is the big one. There's nowhere else we played. We have a German umpar band doing the backing music. No other venue does that happen, only here. What I would like for our last song, for our last hurrah, is I would like your help. We are going to be playing Chic Le Freak, which means I require you to go, freak out, okay? Now, that's very embarrassing if you do it on your own. If Rona, who's got the lead vocalist, had to do this on her own, this whole song's gonna sound horrible. And so the way it works is we go, freak out, and then you count a bit, and I'll show you where those count goes. And then the second time it goes, just freak out, so there's no R's on that one. And then it repeats, and we do, freak out. I don't have a whiteboard here, but I feel like you can handle that 100%. You've got it. I believe in you. So with this, I'm going to go one, two, freak out. Okay, now, except you're going to do it together with me. So one, two, freak out. One, two, freak out. Ah, this time, freak out. Very good. Give yourselves a round of applause. Guitar lesson, your singing lesson today. So we're going to try that together. And then every chorus, we'll see if we can get you saying freak out. Might be up to you. I need some stalwarts in the audience. I need people who are going to take it upon themselves, the mantle of screaming loudest. That's right, Henrik. I've heard Henrik's one. So if you're lost as to where to go, Henrik is Henrik's going to be guiding everyone. All right, let's see if we can do this. So we're going to go one, one, two, a one, two. I looked up and I didn't see enough people shouting. It was not enough. We really need everyone shouting this time. Otherwise, we'll all be staying here till midnight. No, no. All right. One, two.
One, two. Africa. 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 Africa.
Hiding, attempting to sneak behind the American I came like a long story by Silver Rock.